Hi everyone, I am Princess Link, and today I will be playing Percy Jackson. This game is terrible. Just need to get that out of the way. It's the latest, and this looks terrible. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm recording this on my phone. I don't have video camera. Well, technically, that's a lie, but technically, I don't own one. My brother does. Delete the file. Also, I don't know how to edit videos. This should be fun. My brother does, I think, but I don't. I'm so sorry that the light is in this. Stop video bombing the fucking videos, like, then we play. This game is terrible. The NC Academy, 8:54 a.m. It says it on the bottom screen. I'm not making this shit up. Just, it's terrible. I'm sorry. It's the NC Academy. Whatever. Anyway, just want you to know that I'm not making this shit up. It says it on the bottom screen. Anyway. I can't believe I'm speaking for a trip to the museum. Why am I making him Southern? Am I making him Southern? I don't even know. I don't know. You can't spend all day at the pool, man. You're not expanding your horizons. He sounds like a freaking hippie. It's just, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry for my terrible voiceover. Half of us can barely read, and then they sound the same. Just normal voice. Half of us can barely read, and they're teaching us about Greek mythology. What do they expect us to be? College professors? Percy. Oh, that's Mr. Fenner. Is it Fenner or Fenner? I don't know.
Percy Jackson, is it exactly that attitude that holds you back?
Sorry, Mr. Fenner, I didn't see you there.
One advantage is this wheelchair affords me. Oh, he looks terrifying. I'm quiet and below eye level.
Also, I would just like to point out that this game is based more off the movie than the books. I'm trying to get this out. I'm gonna move. I'm sorry. Move it. There. Okay. Just get in focus. Percy! Get in focus. Whatever. It's terrible. I'm sorry. I know this stuff is supposed to be easy, right? But I've got
dyslexia, ADHD, bad home situation. Full list, I know.
I have no idea what's up with this voice, I'm sorry. I was planning on doing a Percy Jackson for him, but then this happened. Exactly.
You have more potential than you realize, Percy. For people like that list of handicaps is just a footnote in a much grander story.
That sounds great. Let me know when the good stuff is supposed to start.
That's a promise.
Come on, man. The bus is gonna leave us. Okay, so basically, there's a map. This game is terrible. I'm sorry. Yeah, there we go. There's a map. And so. Jenna, there we go. Okay, here's... Get in focus. My phone is terrible. Metropolitan Museum, 11:37 a.m. That's very specific. Oh, there is it.
Come over and listen, Percy. Talk about the guys hooking up again. Some of the greatest heroes of Greek mythology are actually the children of humans and gods. Percy Jackson, what would you call these individuals?
Demigods?
Exactly.
Actually, one time I mispronounced it as domigods. Because I can't do anything. Why is this so out of focus? And also, that was like... on Friday. This is being recorded on Sunday at like 4 o'clock. 4:30. Get in focus!
Focus!
I'm sorry. This isn't focus. Why are you whatever, I guess you're just gonna have to do looking terrible.
Exactly. Well done, Percy. The demigods included you as like Hercules, Achilles, and your own namesake, Perseus.
Come to my mistress, Percy Jackson. We need to talk. I just spit on my hand. I'm sorry.
What is it? Is he enjoyable?
That's just dying. He's just dying in here. I'll do one take, Toby. Coming, Mrs. Dodds. She looks really weird. I'm trying to get it in focus. It's refusing to focus. Focus! Focus! What if this entire time it was muted and then I play it back and it's just like, now we have to record the whole thing over again. That'd be terrible. Calling Mrs. Dodds. Moments later, outside the museum. Very dramatic. This whole scene looks terrible. I'm sorry. Mrs. Dodds, are you here? There? Say? Hello?
Where is it?
She's just kind of speaking in a loud whisper for some reason. Where is it? Ah! And now just the first battle game? What does that say? The Percy has two abilities. Highlight his Gale Slash ability. Okay, so just gonna I don't know what this is. What does it say? Ugh. This is the targeting screen. You have an enemy, so target her. The info screen shows you details about the enemy. Touch your target again to execute. This used to be a math teacher? Yes. All math teachers are secretly evil demons. When Percy executes his attack, the time meter goes down. Different abilities have different time costs. Okay. Oh, that was in focus. There we go. This is very awkward. Very awkward with... There we go. Is that better? Is it in focus? Now the Fury will attack. Watch her and try to touch the touch screen before the shield. Inside the shield, right before she hits. And I failed. Too late. It's too late. Now both time meters will fill up at the same rate. The first one to the center gets to go next. It's a tie. Because you are favored by the gods, all ties go to your team. Choose the hero's fate. Ability. I'm sorry, it's very blurry. I'm trying to read through my phone screen and it is blurry and terrible. Okay, choose Percy as the target of Fury's fate. Well, because, you know, we have so many other party members, now it's all blurry again. Now the Fury will attack again. Okay, that's what it actually looks like. I'm not accidentally cutting off Mrs. Sads. Remember to touch the touch screen right before she hits. Wow, this game is terrible. Miss, that was pointless. Pointless attempt. Percy's accuracy has increased. Now he has a better chance of scoring hits and crits. It's your turn again. Finish off that fury. Okay, just wanna show you the bomb screen now. So yeah, basically there's Percy normally has the attacks, this is just the beginning of the game, and so you can have two other party members. I'm pretty sure Percy has a say in the party the entire time. Despite the box, back of the box having like a different setup and Percy being middle. And then this is for items and this is for a chain attack. That's not what it's actually called, but who cares? Anyway. And then yeah. It hasn't really been explaining it. There we go. No, just gotta kill it. You just gotta kill it, Path Teacher. And who you scored a critical hit. Quickly chase the slash marks on the next screen to multiply your damage. Oh my god. Okay, just gonna try and show you this. Okay. This. Yeah, that's how you crit. It's stupid. Yay, she's done now. And they all have really weird victory animations. Every single victory animation in the game is really weird. And yeah, you don't. This team experience, you don't get, each party member doesn't get EXP, everyone gets EXP, it's really annoying, I guess. Percy, are you alright? fail me now. Mrs. Dodds turned into some kind of monster.
What? That's the laser, you promised. You don't open it up. There's skeletons everywhere.
Skeleton what?
They're here, look out!
Okay, now we got Grover, who is primarily a healer. I'm pretty sure that's some... Now you have two heroes on your team. This gives you more choices than now. If either hero is stunned or knocked out, you cannot use his abilities until he is revived.
Yeah, he's fucking fucked.
And I was not paying attention. Now that you have two heroes, you can use chain attack. Yay! It's a team attack. Same thing. You just do it, I guess. On the next screen, trace the Greek letter of tyrants that turn bonus damage. Accuracy count. The 185% damage. What do I want? Anyway, just dead. The team attack meter is now empty. Like, use helpful abilities like Hero's Feet to fill it back up. Remember to use Grover's Patch Up ability to heal your wounded teammates. If a teammate falls in battle, you suffer a penalty. I don't know what that was. I'm sorry. That's sick. I'm sorry. I managed to block 43% of the attack. No, Percy, kill him. Kill him. Kill him, Saxon, Flax, and Thunder. I don't know why that's my nickname for Percy. I mean, I remember both playing with Jackson. Yeah, and we leveled up. Yay. And Grover got an attack. Crutch swing.
There you are, Percy Jackson.
See, I told you.
She's a fae, calls out. Mr. Brenner.
She's a fae, Mr. Brenner.
No one can save you now. Not even your father.
I don't have a father.
Grover, what are you? No, not here. Percy, quick, take this.
Tosses a pin to Percy. Yes, he did not have Riptide before this. If you've never read the books, Riptide is the name of a sword. I don't remember if it's mentioned in the movies. I own both the movies. Don't judge me. I actually do kind of like them. I mean, they're terrible, but whatever. The Harry Potter movies are good. You can't have all movies based on books be good. Like, the Lord of the Rings movies are good. The Hobbit movies are good. Even though they're so not... Oh my god. Like, basically the entire second movie wasn't even in the books. One elf lady who's in love with the one door, she wasn't in the books. I can't even remember, though. Also, didn't show, like, any of the final battle because... Not photo. Bilbo was asleep the entire time. I'm not making this shit up. Anyway. Okay. Why is it out of focus? Why is it... They don't even have faces. And you can see everything except their faces, so it gets... It's okay. You just can't see the faces. I don't know. Maybe it's not... Why? Oh my god. Why? Catches the pen and becomes sword in the sand. But anyway. I got distracted. Like, he had a sword earlier. What? Like, what was up with that? Just one of the many examples of why this game is stupid. Also, the map screen. I thought it was not gonna have a true. I mean, it is. I guess it's turn based RPG. I don't like turn based RPGs, though. I suck at them. I'm really bad at turn based RPGs. Anyway.
An old thirsty brave country, however. Here's Riptide, it was your father's sword.
Why is everyone talking about my father?
There was an all caps.
I'm done talking.
Okay, there are snakes now. Also, I just like to point out the music in this game is like the only decent part of the game. To toggle health bars on the top screen, press L, R, or L now. Ta-da! I did not know to do that. I don't remember being able to do that. I'm just gonna
just gonna go. That was terrible, Percy. That was terrible. You suck. You suck. No, I'm kidding. I love you, Percy. Too late. Just die already. Is that a good impression of Severus? Anyway, yeah, I've had this game. I got this game for like $20 at Toys R Us, where all the best games are. And yeah, I don't know. I've had it for like a while. I mean, also I'm using, this is not my, I have the 2DS, and it's red. This is, I stole my brother's 3DS. Because my stupid parents are jerks, and they freak out about my grades, and I have like 2 C's, I think? Yeah, and so they took all my stuff. Except they don't care if I wake up at like 6 o'clock to play video games. I mean, I've wanted to do a Let's Play of this for a while, but I don't know, I just never really got around to it. Partially because I don't have a video gamer, like I mentioned earlier. And partially because it's kind of, you know, like, I don't know, I don't feel very comfortable, I guess.
It was Friday. Friday, I found out about Xenoblade 2, because I freaking love Xenoblade. It's not in the Wii U, no. I have the Wii U, BTW. I bought it right before I found out about the Switch, unfortunately. And I got Hyrule Warriors, the Wii U version, right before I found out about the CDS version. Only I didn't buy that one. That one, my dad got that for me, because I did this. I joined the swim team. I didn't want to. Anyway. No, but, like, and so, but it's for the Switch. And so, like, I was trying to think, like, do I have any games that I don't want, that I would like to return to GameStop? I mean, I've heard it's terrible, but it's the only video game store near me. I mean, there's another one, but it's like super far away. Okay? I can't go to there. I'm on an all carbs diet. God, Karen, you're so stupid. I'm sorry. Yes, I also love pink. But yeah, so, yeah. Also, and then, but then I do it. Some games that I want to sell, but I also want to do Let's Plays of both of them, and this is one of them, so let's just hurry up and finish this, because I think I'm going to end this after this battle, like, pissy. Yeah, I forgot they were both blind, they got their eyes clawed out. Well, Groovy is not blind anymore, yay, you should probably heal someone, but who cares, I don't know. Sometimes I'm like obsessed with healers, and then and then other times it's just like, whatever. I think Sylvie's gonna die soon. Yeah, he has like 19 HP. He's gonna die soon. Just need to heal him. Heal yourself. That's a great animation, I'm sorry. I blocked 45% of it. You can only block like up to 50%, I think. Just kill her. I swear, I get criticals at like the worst times, like in Awakening. Like my characters will literally get crits, they'll literally crit, literally, I can't speak. They will crit, they'll get a critical hit when the enemy has like 3 HP, and I'm like, you could have done that earlier when he had like 20 HP. But no, you have to do it now, when he has, like, when you could have just killed him with a normal attack. Like, what the hell?
Oh, heck, whatever, I don't know. Who do I want to watch this? I don't know. I guess not Percy Jackson fans, since I actually kind of like the movies. And we love the Top Gun. Okay, I think I'm gonna end it here. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna end it here. Goodbye. I'm sorry, it's terrible.